Burnouts, when you use all your boost in one go. Your boost is maxed out. Use it all in one go to perform a burnout. It's time for you to be the marked man. You are here. The other drivers are chasing you southwest to the naval yard. If you arrive in one piece, you get a mark on your license. You are the marked man. Get ready. You are here. Escape northeast to the waterfront plaza before the drivers chasing you smash up your car. If you get there in one piece, you get a mark on your license. Just in, reports of a hunk of junk resting on the street. Looks like someone thought they could outrun the bad guys with a bit of Sunday driving. My advice, when the going gets tough, the tough fight back. Either that or just make a run to the nearest auto repair. Stunt Run. Combo together the most outrageous jumps, rolls, spins, and drifts to beat the target score in the time limit. Survive the drive west to the Crystal Summit Observatory. been wondering what you folks used to find your way around Paradise City. Me? I only ever use the compass, but I know some guys who wouldn't be able to get to the end of the street without using their mini-map. You know, work out what's best for you and just stick with it. Race southeast to the Naval Yard. The Krieger 616 Sport is now on the streets of Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Survive the drive northeast to the Coast Guard HQ. We'll be right back. It's Road Rage. Beat the takedown target for the win. Link those stunts, beat that score target. Time for a stunt run.
Thank you.
Hey, it's DJ Atomica here, broadcasting to you on Crash FM. Now, we're nice people in Paradise City, but we do play rough. If anyone out there is taking a pummeling in a road rage or marked man event, here's a tip for you. Drive a tougher car. Check your car ratings next time you're in the junkyard and go for strength over speed. Then it can be your turn to dish out the punishment. Race one-on-one south to the Naval Yard.